Say also unto thee that thou art better, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it.
Thank you. this evil. Thy kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and thy dominion endures throughout all generations. And the book of Daniel, chapter 4, verse 3, says, how great are his signs, and how mighty are his wonders. His kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and his dominion is from generation to generation.